Hello everyone, this is Mike. In this video, I shall introduce you an automation approach by using Power Automated Flow with OneDrive to refresh Power BI dataset when we receive an email zip file. Okay, let me first brief you the flow framework of my automation. First, an email with zip file attachment arrived into my Outlook inbox. Then my first flow is triggered to save the zip attachment to the OneDrive and also backup the zip file on OneDrive and backup folder. Same time, my flow also deleted the email from Outlook. When backup file was created on OneDrive, then my second flow is triggered to refresh my Power BI dataset and Power BI service. Then my Power BI report and dashboard and cloud gets refreshed. As the source file in fly is zip format, I shall also introduce you in this video on how to create customer function in Power BI. With this created function, Power BI is able to read zip file data into its data module for reporting. Let's start the simulation test. We shall send the zip file named demo underline CSV 1st of June 2021. Open zip file and we see how the sample file looks like. It has the latest update date, 1st of June 2021. Sending a test email with zip file attachment, which name is demo underline CSV 1st of June 2021. When email comes in, the flow saves the zip files to the folders. The original email is deleted as well. In test folder, the file updated as demo underline CSV 1st of June 2021. Check Power BI report. First look at the demo chart page, refresh and updated date changing to 1st of June. Check the second page. Two dates appear in updated date field. Tick the 1st of June, the chart numbers updated. Select both dates to source file displayed it in the report. In previous section, I have demonstrated the automation flow by a simulation. From this section, I shall show you how to achieve the automation by creating the automated flows and a customer function in Power BI to read zip file from OneDrive. Okay, let's get started to create our first flow to save email attachment and OneDrive. Open Office and find the Power Automated app. Click My Flow. Click New Flow and select Automated Cloud Flow. Give the name to flow. Fill in Outlook. Then find and select when a new email arrives. Click Create button. Now we are in the window to define the field. Leave inbox as it is. Click the Show Advanced Options. Fill in the receiver email address. Then give the sender email address. Give yes for included attachments. For subject field, we give the keywords DMO underline CSV. Leave NA for importance. Give yes for only with attachments. Now we have the first trigger created. Based on the triggered input, we need to create the action. The action is to check the specific info from an email attachment. Click New Step, type and search control. Then select Apply to each regarding the arrived email input from previous step. Search the attachments from dynamic content as the previous input. Create condition checking to do further evaluating to the attachment. In the first row of condition box, we need to ensure again if we have attachment from arrived email. Then add the second row as additional condition to check if the attachment name contains .zip. Here you may edit more relevant conditions if you want. Now it is time to create the action under Yes to clean current file under test folder at OneDrive for saving the new attachment zip file. First, we need to find the test folder path which stores the current zip file. Click and action. Then in choose operation box, type the SharePoint. Search get file. Select the get file properties only. Inside address, fill in the OneDrive URL link. In library box, type your library name you used for test folder. My library is documents. In limited entry folder box, find the and select it your test folder path. In the box of included listed items, fill the no. Now we have the action to get the property of the current file and test folder. The next action is to delete it and test folder. Click the edit action. In search box, find the apply to each. In select output from previous step, select the value, click the edit action button, search SharePoint in box, and find deleted file in search box. Now we need to fill in OneDrive site address. In file identifier search box, find the identifier from dynamic content. After deleting, next step will be save new attachment at the test folder and backup folder. Click the new step button. In search box, find and select it, apply to each. We are still considering the attachment as output from previous step. To the attachment, we need action to save it at the test folder. Type SharePoint and search created file. Fill the OneDrive site address. Select the test folder path in folder path box. In file name, we give the static name DMO underline csv.zip. In file content box, search and select the attachment content from dynamic content. Then we repeat the action to save attachment to the backup folder. The only difference here I made for backup file name is using expiration. After the backup underline, I selected expiration. In formula search box, type format to find and select format date time. In parentheses, type U, find and select the UTC now, then comma, then apostrophe, year underline, month underline, day underline, click OK. After this dynamic timestamp, I attached the attachment name as well from dynamic content. Finally, in file content box, select the attachment content. The final step is to delete the email from Outlook inbox. Type Outlook in search box. Select Office 365 Outlook. Type delete. Select delete email. In message ID box, search and select message ID. So far, we have completed the first flow creation. Let's have the flow error quick check. No error. Then press save button. We see the green color highlighted. Your flow is ready to go. We recommend you test it. For my recall or other users, I rename each step according to the expected actions. Now it is time to test the flow. First, I prepared a new zip file, which name is demo_csv15thofjune21.zip. Open the zip file, we will find the latest update date is 15th of June 21. Send email arrived in Outlook inbox. Flow should be triggered. We see the file in test folder gets updated. A new backup file is also added in backup folder. Finally, the email is also disappeared in inbox. Another way is to look the flow running history. It shows that all steps are running successfully. In today's video, I first brief you an automation framework on saving email attachment to OneDrive and refresh Power BI dataset by Power Automated Flow. Then I demonstrated you the steps in details when a target email arrived, how to create the flow to update the file and save backup file and OneDrive. In next video, I shall show you on how to create a customer function in Power BI to read zip file from OneDrive and create flow to refresh Power BI dataset. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please give your thumb up. If you want to watch more videos, please hit the subscribe button. Thanks again and see you in next video.